Hello, PYP, and welcome to our first virtual assembly. My goodness, we've missed seeing your smiling faces around the school, and we've been thinking about ways in which we can all maybe come together at a time when we can't all physically be at our school. So we thought, why not an online assembly? We have online lessons, we have online aerobics, so why not an online assembly? So here we are. It's going to be a little bit different, but in many ways, it's also going to be very similar. For example, our assemblies always have a theme, and the theme for today's assembly is about being open-minded. Now, we're going to talk a little bit more about that later, but for now, let's do something else we always do at our assemblies. Let's start by singing along to Indonesia Raya, followed by the Sekolah Ciputra hymn. Please join me in singing.
Thank you.
Well, I hope you were all singing along as loudly as you normally do in Chaputra Hall. As I said at the beginning of the assembly, the theme for today is all about being open-minded. We chose this theme because as we've been reviewing your online learning, we've noticed how open-minded most people are being about all the changes that we've had to make. Being open-minded means understanding that sometimes change is difficult and sometimes change is very undesirable. But instead of worrying about those changes or wishing that they didn't have to happen, we've noticed that most of you are simply carrying on with your work, getting your daily activities done, and achieving your learning goals. We've enjoyed looking at pictures that parents and students have sent to us of the online learning they're doing at home, both on and off screen, and we'd like to share some of those with you. Have a look. Weren't those wonderful pictures? Thank you for those who have sent those in to us, and please continue to send them and we will share them in future assemblies. And now someone else who's been longing to talk to you is Miss Deanna, and here she is with a few words about our theme of open-mindedness. Take it away, Miss Deanna.
Hello. Tema assembly kita hari ini adalah tentang berpikiran terbuka. Berpikiran terbuka artinya kita mau mencoba hal-hal yang baru, kita menjadi lebih kreatif dalam menyelesaikan masalah, dalam menghadapi suatu masalah, kemudian apapun yang kita lakukan, kita tetap usahakan yang terbaik. Jadi selama pembelajaran di rumah, hal-hal baru apa yang sudah kita lakukan, yang biasanya mungkin tidak kita lakukan pada saat di sekolah? Yang pasti, pada saat pembelajaran di rumah, kita dituntut untuk lebih mandiri, untuk lebih bisa mengerjakan semuanya sendiri, mengatur sendiri semuanya. Dan yang lebih penting, bagaimana supaya dalam pembelajaran itu, kita juga tidak terlalu tergantung pada orang lain atau menyusahkan orang lain, terutama papa dan mama. Miss Diana senang sekali sih waktu melihat banyak dari kalian yang melakukan kegiatan bersama dengan adik-adik, dengan adik kalian atau dengan kakak kalian. Jadi bagaimana kalian mendukung satu sama lain, menolong satu sama lain sehingga sama-sama bisa saling belajar. Dengan berpandangan terbuka atau dengan berpikiran terbuka, kita berusaha untuk tetap tegar, tetap kuat dalam menghadapi situasi yang seperti ini, yang tidak menentu, karena kita tetap berusaha, karena kita tetap akan mengusahakan yang terbaik. Jadi, guru-guru kalian mengusahakan yang terbaik untuk kalian, memberikan aktivitas-aktivitas yang tidak membosankan, yang tetap bisa dilakukan dengan penuh semangat. Dan kalian juga berusaha untuk mengerjakan tugas-tugas itu dengan hati riang, mengerjakan tugas-tugas itu dengan sebaik-baiknya. Dan juga pada saat yang sama, kalian berterima kasih pada orang-orang yang sudah membantu kalian mengerjakannya. Papa, mama, kakak, atau adik, atau bahkan Mbak di rumah atau orang lain di rumah yang juga membantu pembelajaran. Jadi, tetap rajin belajar, tetap kreatif dalam menghadapi atau dalam menyelesaikan beberapa persoalan, dan tetap mandiri berani untuk mencoba hal-hal yang baru. Sampai ketemu lagi.
Thank you very much, Miss Diana, for those words of wisdom. And now, along with Miss Diana, there are many other people at school who are missing you as well. And here to share their thoughts with you are some of your friends at Sekolah Ciputra.
Good morning, PYP. Thank you so much for inviting me to your assembly today. A little bit different, but just lovely to have the opportunity of gathering together and celebrating part of being Sekolah Ciputra. I just wanted to talk a little bit about being open-minded. It's a really good characteristic to have as a human being. When things change, like they have at the moment, if you're open-minded, you can adapt and you can pull positives out of even difficult situations. What I'd encourage people to do is really work hard with their online learning. If you're not sure of something, ask. There are plenty of teachers that will support you with your questions and help you through with any issues. I'd also like to ask you to do things like support your parents and your family. These times are a little bit tough for everybody, and an open-minded person will look and see what they can do to help those people around them. But most of all, guys, I'm very, very proud of you. It's just been great to see the way that PYP has gone on and done a great job. You are a wonderful group of students. All the very best.
Hi, Steven. I hope you are safe and healthy. We really miss you. The school now too empty and too quiet. School without students is not fun at all. So guys, always take care, do social distancing, stay safe, and study as the best you can, and enjoy the home learning. See you again on June.
Halo semuanya, apa kabar? Mbak Wati sudah kangen sama anak-anak, terutama anak-anak deker. Ya, Mbak Wati doakan kita semua sehat dalam lindungan Tuhan. Corona segera selesai dan kita berkumpul kembali. Oke, bye-bye, selamat ketemu lagi. Dadah.
Hai. Anak-anak semua, sudah lama lo tidak bertemu. Sehat-sehat ya, semoga pandemi 19 cepat berlalu. Sampai jumpa, salam sehat.
Hai student, keep your learning spirit.
Stay safe and keep reading your favorite books at home.
See you soon.
Hai guys, bagaimana kabarnya? Jaga kebersihan dan kesehatanmu ya. Semoga sehat selalu. Pak Taman tunggu di sekolah. Sekian dan terima kasih. Bye bye.
Hai guys, sekolah sekarang sepi lo, tidak ada kalian. Sehat selalu ya.
Hai Kit, sudah 1 bulan kalian libur. Sekolah sepi. Pak Jun kangen. Semoga semua ini cepat berlalu. Sehat semua. Bye.
Halo anak-anak semua, apa kabar? Gimana kabarnya di rumah? Apa baik-baik saja? Tentunya baik-baik saja, bukan? Di sini Pak Narjo sangat kangen sekali dengan kalian semuanya. Mudah-mudahan situasi ini cepat berlalu sehingga kita bisa berkumpul lagi di Sekolah Ciputra. Terima kasih.
Hello everyone. How are you today? We hope you are doing fine. The school is misses you guys. It's been a long day without you here.
And we really want those noisy sounds come back at school.
See you soon.
Halo anak-anak semua, gimana kabarnya? Kangen nggak sama Sekolah Ciputra? Aduh, Mbak Dina sudah kangen ini, pengen kembali ke suasana yang dulu. Semoga kita cepat kembali ke situasi yang normal dan kita ketemu lagi ya. Bye.
Well, I hope you've enjoyed that video and enjoyed seeing the many people at Sekolah Ciputra who truly care about you and are looking forward to being together with you as soon as we possibly can. Now, we've almost come to the end of our assembly, but before we go, there is one last video we'd like to share with you, and that is a collection of pictures, once again, of students, of online learning, and of some activities that you've done prior to the school being closed. Now, along with the photos, We'd like to dedicate to you the song called Stand By Me, which is done by a virtual choir. It's a group of people who could not be together in one room to sing, but are singing individually and then have brought it together to work as a choir. The song Stand By Me is one of my favorite songs, and essentially what it says is that whenever things are down or in our very darkest moments, if we could just stand by each other, then none of us will need to be alone. We will always be supported and with friends. So enjoy. Thank you for watching, and I'm very much looking forward to our very next assembly. Bye-bye.